Protests took place today at a pair of businesses offering sled dog tours near the town of Canmore.
The activists say they're concerned about the treatment of animals. They're raising questions about the animals at two sled dog companies, Howling Dog Tours and Mad Dog and Englishmen Tours. People had broken into the premises. 15 people were arrested.